BBC One Northern Ireland, where programmes will continue in a few moments, unless you're watching on analogue television. The final stage of digital switchover is about to get underway. In a few moments, we'll be turning off this and all remaining analogue channels forever, and overnight turning on the remaining new high-power 3D transmitters. This will mean there'll be disruption to some services on 3D night, and you may need to retune the TV or set-top box tomorrow. Satellite and cable viewers are not affected. If you or someone you know needs help or advice with switching to digital or with retuning, you can contact Digital UK on 08456 50 50 50 from 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. Calls cost up to 5 pence per minute for most landlines, which is for mobile and may cost considerably more. You can also visit the website at digitaluk.org, which is information on how to retune. Analog television has seen many technological advances and additions since the days of Baird and Marconi. From 405 line black and white to 625 line colour, the introduction of CFAX, the world's first Teletext system, and Lycan stereo, the move to digital television will allow technology to advance still further, providing even more services. And so, from tomorrow morning, BBC One Northern Ireland will be available in high definition on preview, satellite, and here. Now then, we enter a new era of broadcasting, as this becomes the fully digital UK. From the analogue BBC television service, night and goodbye.
And that was the final programme to be broadcast on Analogue BBC Two in London. Engineers were about to switch off what was Europe's first regular colour television service and switched over from black and white in 1967. From now, BBC Two in London will be available only on digital. So for London's analogue viewers, you've been watching BBC Two.
The other night I drifted nice, continental drifted by a mountain sit in a light, Leonard Bernstein, Leonard Brasnap, Lester Banks, birthday party, cheesecake, jelly bean, boom, symbiotic, patriotic, slam, button, dap, right?
The Criminal right. Britain season continues tomorrow at 9 on BBC 3 with Matt. Catch up with us.
Important announcement for analogue satellite customers only. As of 6 a.m. on the 31st of March 2000, Film 4 will no longer be transmitting through analogue satellite. This will not affect cable TV customers, as most analog satellite customers have now moved to the digital satellite service. Film 4 has decided to focus on continually improving its digital services. We understand that this may be a disappointment to analog satellite subscribers and apologize for any inconvenience. However, analog satellite customers can continue to subscribe to Film 4 through the Sky Digital service. To receive Sky Digital, you'll need to replace your current dish and box with a new digital dish and box, which is free with Sky's offer. All you'll pay for is the £40 standard installation cost. Call now on 08705 800 870 for more information, or to order your free dish and box. Sky will arrange a convenient time to come and install it for you. Cable TV customers are not affected and do not need to change their cable equipment.